After World War II, the groundbreaking Universal Declaration of Human Rights declared that children needed special care and protection. As a result, in 1989, the United Nations adopted a revolutionary treaty that gave rights to all children everywhere. It's called the Convention on the Rights of the Child. It is the most ratified treaty in the world.
We all have to turn.
The Convention on the Rights of the Child can be categorized into 12 sections.
صباح الألف الثالث بعد في جوع في أطفال مشردين وبكي ودموع بصباح الألف الثالث بعد في جوع في أطفال مشردين وبكي ودموع خلينا ننهي الحروب يا دول القوية لا للحرب لا للقهر لا
To express themselves and access information.
Please help stop the war for the sake of the children.
Children have the right to education. Children have the right to a healthy and safe life.
Thank you.
have the right to times of leisure, entertainment, and cultural activities. To special care for the handicapped. Children have the right to protection from child labor.
Joe. Steven. I'll take him right there.
Alright, take care. Thank you. Come here.
It doesn't matter how we look, how we speak, what color we are. It doesn't matter who we are. Because in the end, we're all the same on the inside. We all laugh. We all cry. We all feel joy. We all feel pain.